keeping Kate company? Carol Middleton is spotted leaving Kensington Palace with her pregnant daughter while Prince William is on an official visit to Finland. Her husband Prince William is on an official visit to Finland, but the Duchess of Cambridge does not need to be worried about getting lonely. For her mother Carol Middleton, 62, has stepped in to keep her pregnant daughter company while the Duke of Cambridge is overseas. The mother and daughter were spotted leaving Kensington Palace for an outing on Wednesday afternoon. Kate, 35, was at the wheel and drove her mother through the palace gates, with a security vehicle following closely behind. The Duchess, who is expecting her third child with William next April, was wrapped up in a grey checked coat, although little of her outfit could be seen. She wore her thick brunette locks and loose curls around her shoulders and appeared to have kept her makeup to a minimum. Meanwhile, Carol looked to be wearing a jacket with faux fur detailing around the collar. This morning, Kate donned her country best as she stepped out for an engagement at Robin Hood Primary School in Raynes Park, southwest London, to celebrate their work with the Royal Horticultural Society, RHS, campaign for school gardening. She showed just the smallest hint of her baby bump in skin-tight black jeans, knee-high leather boots and a black jumper under a green wax jacket. The Duchess is a keen gardener and talked about how she was trying to pass on her love to children George and Charlotte. She is continuing with her busy schedule of royal engagements while Prince William carries out work in Finland. Today the Duke of Cambridge visited a Helsinki-based charity where he joked about his brother's upcoming wedding, describing it as an exciting time.